contraceptives are very well known in today's day and age. They're what prevent these little fellas from becoming these cute little guys. But believe it or not, babies aren't always welcome into this world. So mankind has invented baby prevention methods. Most common is the infamous male condom. And everybody knows about the pill. But let's not stop there. Thanks to technology, mankind has creatively invented many other ways to prevent unwanted pregnancies. One of the newest forms of baby prevention is this device. You might be wondering, how does this barrier contraceptive work at blocking my man juice? So let's examine the anatomy of the leash shield. The leash shield is a simple yet genius design. It's made of medical grade silicone rubber. You know, the stuff that fake boobs are made out of. Now I know you women out there may be a bit skeptical at first look because of the suspicious donut hole in the center, but that's actually part of its genius design. When positioned correctly, the donut hole, or valve if you want to be politically correct, lets free-flowing air and other liquids out of the body. The loop at the bottom is actually for ease of insertion and removal. The leash shield is a one-size-fits-all reusable device that completely covers the cervix. Other barrier contraceptives, like the cervical cap, are held in place by the cervix. Therefore, sizing of the cervix is critical in the fitting of a cervical cap. But the leash shield is held in place by the vaginal wall. So the cervix size does not even play a role in the fitting of a leash shield. Leash shields must be worn at least 8 hours after the sexual deed, and can be worn up to 48 hours if needed. Now, the leash shield is an easy-to-use device, which makes it ideal for most women using barrier contraceptives. You don't have to search for the cervix or the pubic bone, almost like a tampon. Once it settles in place, it automatically completely covers the cervix. Studies have shown that average women can learn how to insert and remove the leash shield by simply reading the leash shield user manual. Clinical studies have shown that the leash shield is more effective than the diaphragm and the cervical cap. The leash shield is recommended for women who cannot take the pill due to medical reasons, women who are nursing and cannot take hormones, as well as women who just want to take a break from the pill. The leash shield is available by prescription and is covered by any health insurance that covers birth control. So, next time you think about shielding your man juice from the baby-making process, think about what the leash shield can do for you.